Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. The Covenant are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
We have to get to the center, before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419, ground team. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for the Covenant.
There is a path into the interior of the island. We need to find the security override to get the door open. Use the holo panel to shut down the security system.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them.
More here!
Okay, people, we got company coming. Let's set the table. Engage enemy forces on site.
It'll be easier to hold them off from inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative! They're closing in too fast! Negative! Chief, you gotta find the cartographer. We'll keep him busy as long as we can.
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. There. That hollow should activate the map.
Roger, on my way.